Hello, creative designers, and welcome on to this story. My name is Peter. Head on to this story. We're just going to see how we can be able to customize my account page and my account display, and we convert it from the web display to a tab like this horizontally. We're just going to do it all for free with just very simple CSS code here. I'm just going to show you everything how you're just going to do. This is how it's going to display. It works normally when you just click on dashboard. It just bring all the data from the dashboard. And it also summarizes the orders and all that. It works very well, like the way it is displaying here and the way it works here. That's the story for today, and I hope you learned something out of this tutorial. If you're new here, consider subscribing, and if you find this tutorial helpful, remember to hit the thumbs up. And without further ado, let's just get into action and I show you how. So the first thing you just need to go do is you go to the dashboard menu, and on the dashboard menu we have the button for appearance. On hover we have all those other options, so select customize. We need to add a simple CSS without even installing a plugin, and upon opening we just need to open my account page so that we can see how the display and the effect is going to take place. You can see how it is displaying, and all we just need to do is go to additional CSS. You are using some CSS, just let them be the way they are and just add a new line here. What you just need to do is, I have included the link of the description, just head over here and copy this simple CSS here, head back here, and all you just need to do is paste the code, and just that we have just converted my account page to have a horizontal tab, the one that is so easy to use, and you have also customized the page. And all you just need to do is publish the page. And just that, you have been able to add the changes to your e-commerce website just for free and just so easy. That's the story for today. I hope you did learn something out of this tutorial. If you did, hit the thumbs up. If you're new here, consider subscribing. Till next time, thank you.